Praise the Lord. Well, today you have my son here also along with me. But it's not only today. Today, all the time, whenever we shoot this episode, there are two angels with me. One is Brother Rayan and one is here, Rohit, my son. So all of us come together and give you this. Today, we're going to the next episode. Let me tell you, my son. Luke 18:27. What is impossible with man is possible with God. Well, when she started a mission, she started hunting for places. And when she started hunting for places, it was like this. They used to go looking out for places that are the home for the old, home for the lepers, etc. And what happened was, she went and they said there's an old temple, a Hindu temple which is there. And it is in ruins, of course, it was not functioning. I said, we could give you that place for a certain amount of rent, okay? And my dear son, she took it. But the local community there came across and they revolted because Mother Teresa was bringing lepers. Mother Teresa was bringing people who were wounded, injured, all types of sick people into that temple. And the Hindu people, somebody instigated them saying, this is a holy place. How can she do this here? And she's not from our religion. She is a Christian, etc. They went and they got hold of a gunda, a local gunda. And what did he say? He said, come with me. I will see how this sister remains there. And they went. This local gunda with a crowd, a mob of nearly 100 people went to the entrance of the temple. And as he was standing there, he said, wait, I will go inside and I'll first pull her out. He went and he just opened up and he saw inside all the sisters were down there helping, dressing the lepers, helping the old people, etc., etc. And guess what must have happened? The most beautiful part is he was stoned. He just looked like that. Mother Teresa just turned around, did a big namaste, and she continued doing what she was doing. This man turned around, came out to the mob, and he said, okay, I will get this mother out from here. But go home, get your mothers, get your sisters, get your daughters, and let them do the work she's doing. Then I will ask her to leave. Right? The mob dispersed, and Mother Teresa continued her work. This was one of those missions she began in the early stages of her missionary. And of course, we know that it grew from strength to strength as God was with her and God was leading the way. Praise the Lord, my brothers and sisters. You, my son, always remember that the Lord will take you from strength to strength. Amen. Praise God.